So you discuss preparations. Preparations of alkene. Okay, preparations of alkene. So generally you are considered example ethane. So general preparation, that is ethane. So that is your hydrocarbon. Now in that first one, from unsaturated hydrocarbons, from unsaturated hydrocarbons, especially from alkenes and alkyls. So means the unsaturated hydrocarbons are containing double bond and triple bond. If it is containing a double bond, those compounds are called as alkenes. If it is triple bond, that is alkyne. This is containing in between the carbon and carbon, triple bond is present. In between the carbon and carbon, double bond is present. Now, in this process, so alkene. So we are now, I am considering simple example, CH2 double bond CH2. So means here two carbons are present. Two carbons means your root word is eth. Your double bond is present, means the unsaturated compound double bond, means your primary suffix is ene. What is the name? Ethene. Okay, this ethene is addition with hydrogen in presence of platinum catalyst or palladium catalyst or nickel. So in presence of these reagents, so platinum, palladium, nickel, in presence of these reagents, these hydrogens are added to this. The unsaturated means the double bond is converted to single bond. So that gives CH3 bond CH3. So this is your ethane. So means unsaturated compound is converted to saturated compound. Or if you consider another example, CH triple bond CH. Here two carbons, root word is eth. Here triple bond is present, the primary suffix is ene, ethyne. This ethyne is react with hydrogen. The ethyne is react with hydrogen in presence of same reagent, platinum or palladium or nickel. In presence of these reagents, so the addition of two hydrogens, it initially gives the triple bond is converted to double bond, and finally here again addition of hydrogen in presence of platinum or nickel or palladium, in presence of these catalysts, the double bond is converted to single bond. So this is two carbon, that is a saturated ethane, two carbons unsaturated which containing double bond, that is ethene. So means the unsaturated compounds are converted to saturated compound by addition of hydrogen in presence of platinum, palladium, nickel catalyst. And second one, so from alkyl halide, so the preparation of alkanes from alkyl halide, in that, so generally the alkyl halide, so the alkyl halide, so especially the alkyl halides are reacted in presence of sodium metal. Okay, the two moles of alkyl halides are reacted in presence of sodium metal in dry ether condition, it produces alkane. And remaining product is NaX. So this one, here X, here Na, here X. So elimination, NaX. Here two X's are there, here 1X, here 1X. That is 2 NaX, because here 2 moles of Na. So means the 2 moles of alkyl halides are reacted with sodium metal in presence of dry ether, produce alkane. So RX, so alkyl halide means the preparation of alkane from alkyl halide, means the alkyl halides are 2 moles of alkyl halides are reacted with sodium metal in presence of dry ether condition produce alkane. Such reactions are called as Purge reaction. So this reaction is called as Purge reaction. Purge reaction. This is our name reaction. Now applied. Simple example. Now CH3Cl. So one carbon is there. That is your methyl. Your chlorine means methyl chloride. Means that is your alkyl halide. This methyl chloride is react with sodium metal. So another methyl chloride, CH3Cl, in presence of dry ether, in presence of dry ether condition, an elimination of here chlorine, Na chlorine, so means elimination of sodium chloride, and finally gives CH3 bond CH3, that is ethane, and remaining product is 2NaCl, okay, here 2 moles of Na. Okay. So like this, elimination processes takes place like this. So means the preparation of alkane from alkyl halide in presence with sodium metal in presence of dry ether is called as Purge reaction. And next one, so same alkyl halides, the alkyl halides are reacted, okay, like this. So alkyl halide means CH3Cl is reacted. The 2 moles of alkyl halides are reacted in presence of zinc metal. Okay. In presence of zinc metal, or if you write like this, so CH3CH2Cl, so alkyl halides are reacted with zinc metal in presence of acidic medium H+, in presence of acidic condition. So here Cl, here Zn, because the metal carries always positive charge, positive charge is reacted with negative charge, so elimination of ZnCl. So finally your CH2 is abstract H+, it converted to CH3 bond CH3, okay, and remaining product is ZnCl, okay, ZnCl. So this is preparation of alkyl halides, so preparation of alkanes from alkyl halides. And another example for this one, so if you consider CH3, CH2, CH2Cl plus zinc metal, okay, in presence of zinc metal with acidic medium or HCl, it gives again CH3, CH2, CH2, 3. So means it's subtracting one proton from here and elimination of this group. So means the preparation of alkanes from alkyl halides via Purge reaction or in presence of zinc metal.